Before making this video, I was under the impression that the heating process has a drying effect. And this is actually a common misconception. Using the chart, we can visualize that while relative humidity does decrease as we move to the right, the humidity ratio stays constant, meaning the actual quantity of moisture in the air does not change.